Yesterday, a moderate seismic event occurred in eastern Turkey, a magnitude 4.7 earthquake, which occurred just north of the Pertürk segment. And this segment partially ruptured in January 2020 with a magnitude 6.8 earthquake, which was more to the east. This earthquake occurred a little bit to the north and is moderate, so it doesn't look like it has activated anything on the segment itself, but it reminds us that this is a seismically active region and moderate and even strong seismic events can occur. But again, it looks like it has not activated anything at this point. Then on the Indian Ocean, we had a magnitude 5 earthquake, moderate at the mid-Indian Ridge. A 6 magnitude earthquake occurred in the southeast Indian Ridge, that was on the 31st of December, and it was followed yesterday by an aftershock magnitude 5.9, and today a magnitude 5.7 on the other side, which is the Prince Edward Islands region, magnitude 5.7. And this region is interesting because it is the antipode of the East Pacific, where the magnitude 6.5 earthquake occurred in Mexico. And sometimes this can be an indicator of upcoming stronger seismic activity. This could be in the Gulf of California or even further north. But this is a weak correlation. There is no way to know if this is going to happen. But sometimes we do see seismic activity on either side of the globe. Then also a noteworthy earthquake in the Martinique region, Windward Islands, magnitude 5.5, was widely felt. And this is on the east side of the Caribbean plate, and this is partially a subduction zone. And it has been a long time since a large earthquake occurred there. So there is certainly the potential. If we look at the SSGI graph, we see a second cluster here, starting with the 6.5 in Mexico, a 5.5 at the Martinique region, and the 5.9 aftershock southeast Indian Ridge, and today the 5.7 at the Prince Edward Islands region. Additional stronger seismic activity may occur later today, going into the 5th of January, like I said in the previous updates, around the 4th, give or take one day. This is the update for now. Stay safe, everyone. Until next time.